Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Nightmares. So, first one we're going to be starting off with is simply just titled A Scary Game. Tagged kind of like an Easter egg hunt. Let's see how this one goes down. How do you score all 8, though? I don't think you can do that. What? You can do it Crash Bandicoot style. Okay. Sometimes it launches me into there, sometimes it does not. Okay. Yeah. Whatever that is. Ow, 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 what the fuck? That didn't work well. Okay, so don't touch the blue. Also, don't fall off the ledge. This is wonderful.
Get to the exit.
I'm thirsty. Let's go get water. Okay, there's other things running around me. What? Bro, I literally don't see anything. Excuse me? Oh, here we go. Okay. The flashlight wasn't turning on.
Oh, it's a little chicky. Hi, little chicky.
Okay, so that means there was probably more to that jump scare. And I just didn't miss it because I'm a dummy. Where go, what do? Okay. There's that scare. Okay. Okay, so I guess you just keep running through that. I don't know. Oh, hey, look. Oh, shit. Yes. Bro. I'm just gonna chase you, because I don't know what I'm doing. No. Oh. What? Okay. Just some floating textures, nothing to worry about. Okay. Get in the hot tub. So that's what I was supposed to do. Okay, so what the fuck am I doing? Hello? A stupid old bitch! Okay, your game sucks and you should feel bad. Read the sign. Scare 3 people while avoiding the police. Press triangle for a waypoint. Press R to run. Press X to scare. Yeah. and the skeleton fucking Naruto runs. This is spectacular.
Oh.
If you fall, I get okay. Bro, hell yeah. What? Okay, whatever. Fuck, I forgot how to run. That's how you're supposed to trigger it. Okay, I just can't let these fuckers touch me. That's all there is to it. Oh, and I gotta avoid the spotlight. I'm sorry. Oh, you fucking Wally the Wallaby fucking loving toaster strudel munching ass bitch. Now I'm gonna beat it purely out of fucking spite. Doing it completely out of spot. Fuck all of you. Whoever threw that, your mom's a hoe. Thank you. gonna do it. Ah, you fucking bitch! I just keep running loops like this. That's all it takes. Is this the only doable strategy? Yep, this game is prime example of the KISS method. Keep it simple, stupid. That's all the time we have for this one, so, this wasn't necessarily a Nightmares, but I guess it was just kind of sort of a Halloween-themed episode of This Week in Dreams, maybe? I don't know. Or maybe it was just a really weak episode of Nightmares. Either way, love you guys, and I will see y'all back here for whatever I come up with next.